And welcome to Aiden's World, and today we're playing some more Lego Movie. So I think it's part 4. Yeah, I'm pretty sure. So last time we met Vitruvius, which we have not played yet. So I guess let's go. I can't wait to start playing. So yeah, we're in the Wild West now, which I really like this place. Pretty cool. Let's destroy this because we need to build with wild style. Gun. Ooh, studs. Give me those. Okay. Climb up here. Oh, there's Wily Fuse Bot. Oh, I need to drill that down. How do I do that? I guess that's replay mode. Okay. Jump! Oh, I barely made that. Okay. No, oh, wait. Take that down. For Emmett to get up. No, why are you going down? Okay. Use this thingy. And, yeah, we'll continue. Okay. Let's go. Is this the level now? Or... Ooh, this looks fun. Looks like we have Sheriff Not a Robot chasing us on top. That's his name, which is a very funny name. He's obviously not a robot. This game takes forever to load. Okay, right under here. Let's go! Oh, Vitruvius! Yes!
Which way to Cloud Cuckoo Land?
Head for the big bright thing in the sky.
You mean the sun?
Yeah, that's it.
The big bright thing in the sky. Ah! Oh, yes! Oh, that's awesome! He uses it like a lightsaber or something. Like, yonk, 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 yonk. Okay, where do we go now? Let's see. Oh, thanks a lot. What is that? Oh, I know what this is.
Great, an incredibly thin ledge. That looks safe.
I can't see anything dangerous about it.
You can't see anything, period. You're blind.
So only Vitruvius can walk across these things, and he's blind. He's the only... And he's the only one who can just walk across these with no problem.
No. It's just a really sunny day. Keep going.
Good news, you put out the fire.
Okay.
You destroyed the ledge.
Okay, build a ladder. Or, no, not a ladder. A bridge type thing. Yep. Knew it. Okay. Drill this.
Stand back. I'll use my drill.
First time we've had three characters at once. Wild style. Instructions. Yes. Robots. Yaha. What was yet? Yaha. Yaha. Instructions. Oh, we have all of them. Okay. Where is Emmett? Come here, Emmett. Oh, robot. Yeah, so I'm really enjoying the series. I hope you guys are too. So, let's see. What do we have to build now? I didn't see what it is. I'm getting better, slightly better at these. Okay, is that it? Well, that was easy. It's like a totem pole. Oh, that's huge. Oh, we have to break what I just built? Oh, come on. That's just sad. And then I'll have to walk on its face. Oh, hello, how's it going? I think Yeah, how's your day going? Not so good. Not anymore, at least. Get out of here. See ya. Okay, what do I do with this? Whoa. Yes. Okay, what do we got? What in the world is this thing? I don't know, but we'll do it. Okay. Oh, it's like a staircase. I see. Throw that in. That's cool that you can throw his thing and use it as a whatever it's called. Ah! Then. Yes! Uh oh! Kaboom! Wait, no, don't. Okay. Then you. Should be able to make a bridge out of this. Okay. Oh, okay, it's not a normal bridge. It's another one that Vitruvius has to walk over.
I'll cross over the beam.
Man. You see why?
Sure. Let's assume that's true.
Do you see how it bends? He's not scared at all. Okay, build this, and that, and that. What do we get? A turkey launcher. Very creative. Yeah, it's literally a turkey launcher. It's like a zipline turkey launcher. I don't know what it is, exactly. But it has a turkey in it, so it's funny, I guess. And this is another safe bridge. We've had many safe bridges today. By safe, I mean unsafe. Emmett, let's fix
this.
Okay. Oh, this is an actual zipline. That was great. Did you guys see Wild Style fall off when she got it? When she got on? She just fell off. Oh, that's great. That is one of the greatest Lego movie mistakes. Yeah, that was great. Okay. And so this thing saves the game. I'm gonna save and continue because last time I played this level, the Xbox froze. So I might as well save it so I can get back to this point. Okay, now what? This? Yes. Instructions. Good. Okay, where are the others? Aha. Damn it. Oh no. Hold up. Okay. Looks like we have like a catapult thing. Okay. And Okay, we did it. I got 12,000 studs. Did I just smash him? Okay, that would be funny. Then, do we have to carry them? Ow! I saw you. Hey, you can't hide. Yes! Oh, this is great. I think I just ran over a chicken. Okay. Get out of the way. Okay. What do I do? Ah. Oh, yes! Oh, that's cool. I knew you're back here. Yeah, I can just run over chickens and robots. Okay. Did I fire? Oh, I did. Okay. One more. Haha, I made sure to run over Emmett and Wild style. Okay. Fire! Got him. Oh, a flying robot.
Watch out for a laser.
Wait, do I get to put him in? Yes! Oh, I get to build with the robot. And, yay! It's like his body parts are the... that's funny. And, swing. Swing! Ah! Ah! Can't get it! Meh! Meh! There we go. Kick that down. Whoops. That was weird. He totally missed. Okay. Meh. Okay. Oh man, a slide. Okay. Looks like bacon or some sort of hamburger stuff. Like cheese. I don't know. You know what I mean. Okay. I think I need Emmett to drill all these. Come on. Okay, that's one down. Ah! Okay. And one more to go. Then I know you have to destroy this thing. And then you build in a drilling spot. Drill this. Wait, is this not a drill? I think that's a jackhammer, and I've been calling it a drill the whole time. but it said drill in the game. Wait, what? What do they do? No, that is like the greatest idea ever. Congratulations, Lego. You have just found out like the ultimate, you have made the ultimate bridge. Okay. Now what? What do I do? I'm sorry. Put it down. See ya. He pulled me right toward him. What do I do? Oh, I know.
Let's throw another
robot in. What do we got this time? We have? I don't know what that is, but where did the robot go? I don't see him anywhere. Okay. I don't know what the robot went, but we'll see. What does this do? Whoa. Uh-oh. Better hold your breath. I guess he's a robot. That is a lot of money. On the ground. That is tons. Yes, give me. Give me. All of that. We need it. Ah. Come on. Okay, so we got most of it. Master build, and what do we have? And it is... Oh, I remember this from the movie. Let's see. Okay. Oh, ooh, cool. Awesome. So we get to shoot people. Well, robots. Come on, put them down. So I'm Emmett firing the machine gun, which is awesome. Come on. Okay, Vitruvius has dynamite, so I'm gonna use him. Yes. Okay, yeah, Vitruvius is good. I don't know, who should I use? Randomizing. Vitruvius. Okay, I don't see any robots. Oh, okay. Oh, no. Trucks. Got him. Yes.
More bad guys.
Okay, more?
Come on, man. You better take them out fast.
Did I get it? No. I didn't think so. Man, this dynamite is great. And... Did I get it? Nope. They got me. Okay. I love throwing dynamite. It's cool. Really awesome. I can't get them. Okay, it's machine gun time. Darn! Yes. Okay. Only one left. Yes! Okay, that's all of them. Or, I hope. Yep, that's it. Yay, we did it. Flatbush Rooftops. Level complete, free play unlocked. We got Vitruvius, old. Wait, is there two versions? Oh, the beginning. Tomahawk. Deputron. Sheriff, not a robot. That's a great name. Robo SWAT. Okay. Let's see, did we get enough studs to be the special? Let's see. We got a lot of money for buying characters. Did we get enough? Let's see. And aww. Man, we weren't even close. Okay, so we got level complete, and I think that's it. Yep. Continue. Well, that's it. Well, thank you guys for watching, and we'll see you next time. Bye!